struggling to score. 8 goals in his last 6 games. Now Lucic is going to square off against Austin Watson.
Well, they fought before, too, when Watson was in Nashville and Lucic was in Edmonton. They're no stranger to it.
So there goes the penalty-free game.
Yeah. You knew that was going to... That was a very predictable scenario. Here's how it starts right off the draw. Austin Watson looking to spark his team, and Milan Lucic is always a willing combatant.